Hey everyone, welcome to another video from Melbourne Gardener. Today I just wanted to show you the result of the first part of the re-roof. So as you can see, there's a colour difference now, and this is an ironstone colour. It's really hard to see because the sun's shining, but hopefully you get an idea. This is zinc alum and this is ironstone. In my previous videos, I showed you the old roof, and it was denting, quite a lot. And so, I needed to get that replaced. And so I replaced it with Color Bond. And I chose a darker color because, in winter, they say, at least in Melbourne, it gets pretty cold, and every time you have some sun, you really want to absorb all that, sunlight and warmth. And in summer, look, I mean, we only get really hot days on some days. So, so I'm really happy with this valley. It's really nice and straight. I really recommend these guys. I will share a link and a bit of a reference so that you guys can, find them, and they can do a good job. You always want to support local people and always want to support people who do a great job. So definitely. I would definitely recommend them. And I'm very happy. For now, that's pretty much the final piece. Tomorrow they will finish the other side of the roof, and once that's done, that's it. I will need to start painting this roof. I'll probably try and see if I can get my pressure washer up here and clean it all up, and then once that's cleaned up, I will begin painting that, probably with a brush. Unfortunately, I didn't want to spend any more money with ordering more roofing and then getting the guys to kind of replace it. I mean, it's a perfectly fine corrugated roof. It looks a bit tired, but it works perfectly fine. So I didn't really want to, waste it. So that's it from me. Thank you to all of you who are following this channel. I really appreciate it, and hope that my experience can be beneficial to you guys. And if you enjoy or find this content useful, please like and subscribe, or even comment. I do reply to all my comments, because I'm such a small channel. The goal of this channel isn't to try and build up all these subscribers, but it is to just share knowledge, and hopefully those of you who search for this stuff in the future can find it and find it useful. All right, have a good one, and take care of yourselves.